about three things that was absolutely positive. First, Edward was a vampire. Second, there was a part of him that felt